Hi, I'm Dan.
Hi, I'm Jessa, and we run the Gilbert Farmers Market in Gilbert, Arizona, every Saturday year-round.
We're always looking to improve our market for our community, and for that reason we plan to tour farmers markets across the U.S. this summer.
With iPhones in hand, I mean, who doesn't love amazing iPhonography?
iPhone photography?
It's called iPhonography, babe.
Oh, okay.
Well, we do, and we will be using our iPhones during the entire trip to take amazing pictures like the ones you see in this video.
With over 7,000 farmers markets currently in the U.S., some that have been around for decades, even centuries, we are bound to find some amazing ways to improve our market.
This trip will take us 67 days to visit 50 plus markets in 38 states and 12,000 plus miles. That's over 200 driving hours, wowzers.
With an epic trip planned, we will start in Gilbert, Arizona and head to the West Coast.
To dip our little tiny toes into the mighty Pacific Ocean.
After visiting our very first market, Little Italy Mercado in downtown San Diego.
46 days, 40 plus markets, and over 7,100 miles later,
we will find ourselves on the other side of the U.S. in Portland, Maine at the Portland Farmers Market.
After which, we will dip our tiny little toes into the mighty Atlantic Ocean. One of the most exciting parts of this trip is that we will be visiting the country's oldest farmers market in Lancaster, Pennsylvania on day 51. Tomorrow. To make this trip a reality, we need your help. For exchange of your hard-earned money, we have some fun, exciting, and super wonderful rewards just for you.
From following us during the trip,
from a secret hidden location online,
a photo book filled with amazing pictures of all the farmers markets from the trip,
even care packages from certain parts of the trip,
to take on shapes to form a picture out of Colorado. We head back west.
Thanks for taking the time to watch our video, and hopefully you like our rewards enough to become a backer.
If this weather